Happy Thursday morning, Blue Devil fans.
We are so excited that you have tuned in to our Blue Devil Network morning show. We have some very important information you are not going to want to miss.
I'm Mrs. Bryant.
And I'm Mrs. Turnquist.
Class of a long time ago.
At this time, please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute,
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following Forks Up behavior. I am an essential part of the model. I am Ari, Kenji, Naya, or Pilar. We are model and we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Let's find out what Chef Waddell is cooking up for us today for lunch.
Take it away, Chef Waddell.
Good Wednesday morning, Blue Devils. Today for lunch, we're having chicken tenders, broccoli dippers, breadstick, fresh fruit, and your choice of milk. Back to you, Dr. Turnquist and Mrs. Bryant.
Thank you, Chef Waddell. That sounds delicious. Mm. Let's find out if we will have indoor or outdoor recess today from our weather gal, Miss Edwards. Take it away, Miss Edwards.
Good morning, Blue Devil fans. Today for recess weather, we are expecting partly cloudy skies. Our high today will be 85 degrees. The low for tonight will be 70 degrees. The wind will be from the north at 6 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 60%, and our chance of rain will be 75%. All right, back to Miss Bryant and Dr. Turnquist.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Edwards.
Students, listen up. Model Elementary teachers and staff are on the lookout for students showing respectful, responsible, and safe behavior.
That's right. Every week, your homeroom teacher will choose a student from your class who is working hard to show respect for each other, doing their best to be responsible and striving to make good choices to stay safe.
Remember, when you show respect, you make good choices at school and at home. You strive to do what you believe is right, and you treat others with respect.
Remember, when being responsible, this means you take care of your belongings and the belongings of others. You complete your classwork and homework assignments, and you can be counted on by your teachers and classmates to always do the right things.
And remember, when you are safe, you do your best to social distance. Wear your mask as much as possible, wash your hands for 20 seconds, and use the hand sanitizer without being reminded.
Work hard to do your best this year, and you'll be recognized as a Forks Up Behavior winner.
It will be like you're a celebrity, an MES celebrity.
This message is from Ms. Fisher. Sadly, Mrs. Moore's class will not be able to continue the MES recycling program this year.
Make it a super duper day here at MES.
Until tomorrow, Blue Devils,
Forks up.
Bye.